Insurance giant AIG, or American International Group, which announced on Wednesday it will not be supportive of a lawsuit against the U.S. government that pits its former CEO against taxpayers and lawmakers. Karina Huber explains.
Thank you, America.
Thank you, America.
Insurance giant American International Group, or AIG, recently launched an ad campaign praising U.S. taxpayers for their $182 billion bailout that saved the firm from going out of business in 2008. It's part of its strategy to improve its tarnished image. What will likely help its PR campaign? A decision on Wednesday to reject a lawsuit brought by a former AIG CEO against the government for the terms of that bailout. The mere consideration of the lawsuit caused outrage in Washington. In a statement, Senator Elizabeth Warren, a vocal critic of Wall Street, said AIG should thank American taxpayers for their help, not bite the hand that fed them for helping them out in a crisis. AIG suffered major losses in 2008 at the height of the housing crisis, when the debt it guaranteed started to sour. It was deemed too big to fail and was bailed out.
The U.S. government acted in a bipartisan fashion to prevent the disorderly failure of AIG, after concluding that such a failure would have caused catastrophic damage to the economy and financial system.
The Treasury recently announced it has sold all remaining shares in the company, making a profit of $22 billion. Executives at AIG met on Wednesday in this building, their corporate headquarters, to discuss whether they should support the $25 billion lawsuit that claims the terms of the bailout were onerous. By the end of the day, the board decided against it. The suit was instigated by former AIG CEO Hank Greenberg, a large shareholder. Among his claims, AIG was given loans with unusually high interest rates, and the government took a majority equity stake without just compensation. Greenberg believes the government has violated constitutional law. Columbia University law professor John Coffey doesn't believe Greenberg has much of a chance of winning the suit.
Many people say this is the same thing as if a beggar asked for a donation and, having received the donation, sued a couple of years later and saying the donation wasn't adequate.
Greenberg's Star International has filed two suits in different courts, one in New York that has dismissed the claim and one in D.C. Karina Huber, CCTV, New York.